Good evening, all, and welcome. It's so nice to have you here with us, especially this week. The kids have worked so hard, and aside from the kids, so have the teachers. It was absolutely fabulous this morning when we saw it. We hope you enjoyed it. And there are special, wonderful surprises in this evening. So thank you for coming and enjoy.
Well, I don't know how many of you know this. Last year, Santa got stuck in Germany. And his reindeer had to strain and strain. They finally got him out, but they're very concerned. So they have decided that he needs to lose some weight. And that's what this play is about. In this play, there is a mystery voiceover. That means there's someone that's not on stage, not listed in your bulletin, but we'll ask you at the end if you know who this mystery voiceover is. So I hope you can.
Thank you. again?
No.
And that means more than dragging your jaws.
Proper exercise? What do you mean by proper exercise?
Well, yeah. With jogging, weightlifting, jumping rope.
There's lots of ways I can exercise.
Come on, Santa, we'll show you. By the time we're finished with you, you'll be as fit as a fiddle.
Cups in the pencil cases.
Oh,
in the dollhouse.
All right, so is that everything?
Well, not everything. There's still one last hiding place that Santa wants to keep under his cap hat.
Huey, I said everything.
Huey, please, no, not that.
For those emergency brain things, we always keep one of these under Santa's cap.
Santa, oh no, a Twinkie.
A Twinkie, they're $1,000 on eBay.
I'm so humiliated. I'm so ashamed.
I can see it now. As long as Huey and Santa stick together, Santa will never be able to lose weight. You two got to be separated. How are we ever going to do it?
I know. I got it. What about turning Santa into Betty Body?
Betty who?
You know, Betty Body's health haven. Haven't you seen her advertising on TV?
Betty Body's where it's at. You'll drop 10 pounds in 2 weeks flat. Guaranteed to lose the weight or Betty Body pays the freight.
That sounds like the place. What we gotta lose?
Hopefully 50 pounds.
You go help Santa back and I'll see if I can get her on the line.
Hello, this is Betty Body's Health Haven, where your body is our business. I'm sorry, nobody can take your call. Everybody is busy. We are busy bodies. But if you hold the line, somebody will be with you as soon as possible. Beep.
Hello, may I help you?
I hope so. We have a desperate situation here. We do have an opening for my husband.
Let me see. We have an opening for the session that starts tomorrow. That's too soon?
No, not at all. We'll have him there first thing in the morning.
That will be fun. May I have his name and address?
Mr. S. Claus, 8 Bandura Road, the North Pole.
Mr. S. Claus from the North Pole? Oh, I understand. Some people prefer not to give us their real name. By just last week, we had 3 Santas and 1 Augustus Luke. I'm sure we'll be in good company. I assume we'll be riding bus plan. See you tomorrow, Mrs. Claus.
See you tomorrow.